That's not even the. It's not that. It's like usually you're gonna use this team, and now you want. You know what? Let's just play. Come on, bro. Let's just go. Let's just go. Let's just go. Let's just go. Let's just go, bro.
Yeah, let's just go.
All right, let's get that. Say what? Alright, I'm ready. Let's go. He just kept instigating. I mean, like they were both doing too much. Like he just kept instigating and was like literally doing like too much. No, he did. He said way more than two things. What the fuck? Let's go.
Oh, are you kidding me? Wow, man. Vintage Howard right there, reminding us why he used to compete in the dunk contest.
Here's Doncic. Out to James. There's the triple. Howard grabs the miss.
Oh my god.
What? I should have been green. Yeah, I know that.
George outside. But last time it was obvious that was a Wookiee. I thought to Doncic. The three ball.
Howard grabs the miss. And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely. Harden drives in. And Harden with the slam. Kicks it to Doncic.
Making plays.
Back to Morant. Puts up a three.
Oh, you shot that.
Pass to George.
No, it was a good shot. Doncic outside. Now you lose.
Shot clock at five. James double team. Kicks it to George. From deep point range.
I don't know what the hell I'm talking about.
Now here's Doncic. Ooh, couldn't stay
in bounds.
Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far.
Oh, it's all right.
Outside Curry. That's good. And so Durant with the assist.
Anytime Curry gets a look from deep, he's letting it fly.
I swear to God, on my mom, I swear to God. I swear to God.
Time called here. The West All-Stars want to talk it over. The West All-Stars trailing. Right side Curry. Pass to Jokic. Doncic outside. Stolen by Davis.
Yo! The thing that tells me so much.
Curry with it. Now guarded by Curry.
The kick out Curry. So much is literally.
Here's Rose.
superb shot blocker. LeBron continues to add to his highlight reel.
Like, I play good defense. Impressive rejection. This is literally turnover with that though.
Everyone in the building saw the obvious contact foul.
Yeah, the officials. Why the hell is the kid?
It was obvious.
It's a race for it.
And good on the second, so he makes them both. Two-part equation. You have all right. to be aggressive enough to get to the line, then talented enough to sink them. Down low. Here's James. The kick out. Curry.
Do a fadeaway.
Back to James. Five on the clock. To halt the run.
Oh, Curry.
And that's 2 points.
Those
how many
Curry?
Times have we seen that? I mean, LeBron going right through and into defense and finds a way to power through the contact as if he hasn't even been hit. Now here's Curry.
I'm on you.
The kick to Durant. Pass to Rose. And it's the West All-Stars with the rebound. He knows he should have knocked that one down, especially with the defense not giving much of an effort. Doncic, right side.
Oh my God!
Can't connect from 14.
Well, how you fucking miss that? That was such
on the wing, Durant. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change.
She got it, so I don't know how you
and the layup is good. But his game offensively is fully developed. Durant has no holes in his offensive game. Comfortable from any place on the floor. Now, here is James. To the paint. And it's James with the jam. A strong finish to cut into that lead a little. Man, left no doubt with that one, Grant. Well, I tell you what, he loaded up as much power as he could behind that two-hand. Back to Davis.
I know it is.
And that's out of bounds.
That's why you won that way.
Last touch by Jokic.
I've been concentrating.
One minute left to play in the first. Six to shoot. Here's Wade. And there's the drive. And such a nice move to make that bucket possible.
Boy, on offense, Wade has such a sudden burst, especially on the drive when he looks to get inside.
That'll be a 5-second call.
Annoying. Please give me the ball back.
Anthony with it.
I'm back.
Jackson in his
I'm
pocket.
So back. Can you please give me the ball back and don't go for a shot?
Takes a
please
three.
Don't ask
that one no good.
Dang.
And what do you mean give me the ball back? What do you mean give me the ball back?
It's too late now. You are
outside Moran.
So don't go
okay.
Over Leonard.
Pass
to Sabonis. Back to Markkanen. Shot clock at 6. Here's Moran. After missing his first attempt, now 1 for 2. In the paint, Moran stays nimble, and that allows him to make any needed adjustment to his shot. Slams it down with 2 hands. Man, they're really getting aggressive now. Now's the time to do it. Keep attacking that rim. Here's Moran. Rebounded by Chris Paul.
Well, the defense got lucky there with him missing it. But they don't want
he's
the chance
so lucky
again.
That I am blind, man.
Here's Leonard.
What the?
It's nice to see Markkanen get nasty on the defensive end, using his limbs to bother shooters and throw them off balance a little.
All right, in the first half. I'm in first quarter.
And for those of you just tuning in, second quarter.
All right, here we go.
Where we are.
Can't press X.
Here from the home team, what's your take so far?
There we go.
It's simple. The main takeaway from the first quarter is they're winning this game with defense.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, you look at the energy, the effort, defensively, they put it all out there in that opening quarter.
Let's check in with our reporter, Allie LaForce.
Dang it.
Nice. Luka Doncic, an all-star from the second season, and every year he's one of the favorites for MVP. But Luka says, quote, I still haven't won anything, so I've got a long way to go. Brian,
dang
you
it.
Didn't catch it. Team success is the metric. He says the key is to win a championship.
Hey, DeBoer.
Well, he certainly gives him a chance to do just that, Allie. Thank you.
back to George. And stolen by Antetokounmpo.
Like, you feel these turnovers, though? He, I don't understand how he's getting so much fucking skill.
My teams have good defense. Off the mark
from Harden. From six man his first few years to star player now, Harden's rise has been really fun to watch. He's
willing to take yeah.
more and more responsibility each passing season.
Cam, oh my safety there. Let me hear that now.
Pass to Antetokounmpo. The rebound by Jackson. Lillard right side. Giannis with the rebound.
Oh, I swear to God, he's garbage!
Sinks it from distance.
I'm in a one-on-one.
Curry's got 6 points.
Curry's release is so quick as a defender. I can't afford
to. I'm going to say that, Cam. Why you lying?
Can't lay off at all.
See why you lying.
Back to Lillard.
All right. Here we go. Let's go.
Come on.
Boy, superb shot blocker. LeBron continues to add to his highlight reel.
We're playing on pro.
And just not letting up at all. I mean,
what?
You have to love this approach. You want to get the ball to the guys.
Nigga, you are spam calling me while I'm trying to play a game.
That's what I say. Keep the pressure on.
Outside for
yeah, it was supposed to be off because I have to. It made me go up. I was going to ask you on purpose because you got me.
Oh, sweet move.
Angle.
It's good on the layup.
And the D can't allow Gilgeous Alexander to get this positioning. Because once he does, he makes you pay.
Antetokounmpo outside. Man, the defender really went after him.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
That free throw, no good.
Good thing you're on the chances. That's what's good
thing. Giannis. He sinks the second.
A multiple time MVP. You know, what's really scary is that Giannis.
And I'm going to cry about it.
More importantly, he does the work to get better.
Luka Magic. Come on, Luka Magic.
Doncic on the wing. What, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change.
So good. Too long, those damn dudes. Oh,
Curry with it. He's got six. Howard, the screen. And he's going for the lob. Throw it down on the lob.
And great timing and recognition as Howard is able to go up for the alley-oop.
Ooh, Howard with a block.
I'm lagging.
They retain possession. James, outside. Back to Doncic. Let's the three fly. Outside for Gilgeous Alexander. Off target from 3-point range.
Damn! No, but you gotta understand, when you put out a block pass, it's a delay.
Right side to Durant.
Why are you
from
block?
Deep.
I mean,
oh.
Because I have my people on the cable.
And here in the second quarter of action, as we approach 4 minutes played.
James
with a steal. Left side, Harden.
That
uses
is
the glass to finish the layup. Harden's got seven.
Well, I'm about to be losing my
circus shots, creative shots.
Well, no,
especially for Harden.
It's just
the
pick of y'all power. I can't make it to my
shot. He knows how to get it in the basket.
Because I first thought I took you wide open. You probably would have won.
The West All-Stars want to talk it over. The West All-Stars making a switch here.
Where?
The West All-Stars with the ball. It's a 16-point game.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
Right side, Moran. Doncic on the wing. Just fired to shoot. Here's Moran. And then Moran with the dunk.
Damn.
Hey,
kept it simple. No reason to get fancy right now, no. B.A.
Yeah, he's just looking to find shots and produce for his team.
Hey, I've done it with Donald.
Hey, I thought there was some style there, guys. What are you guys looking at? I mean, it was still a pretty sweet, flavorful one-hand flush.
Come on, Westbrook.
On the wing, Durant. Kicks it out to Westbrook. Three-pointer. The West All-Stars with the rebound.
How did White and Howard not grab that rebound, bro?
There's a minute 17 left to play in the first half of basketball. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
Yeah, he is.
They pin that one on Giannis Antetokounmpo.
What determination from Morant in the paint, getting a shot off despite being fouled.
Here's Wade.
Wow, that's a waste of money.
And there's a 3-second violation. Oh, what the Dwight, what the heck, bruh? But that's 2023. Why when it gets a game from 2 years ago?
Right side, Moran. Ooh, Durant with a steal. To the inside. And Durant with the big finish.
Dynamic wing with freakish length. Durant is the ideal alley-oop target.
And it's Morant off the drive.
There is no way he made that, bro. That is not even, that's not even a freaking foul, bro.
And Morant, no good on that one. And here they come. Westbrook with it. Now Doncic defending.
Oh my god.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Here's Morant. Clock at 6. Oh, a clear foul there.
Hey, I love the foul.
So he'll get a pair at the line.
Come on, this kid is a legend.
But you're still missing.
He hits the second from the line. To Wade.
Come on.
He's got 6.
Boy, what a pass. X-ray vision, leadership skills.
Yo, ain't no way. No way. Dang it. Ah, dang it. This man really. No, I'm. Yo, Dakota, bro. You know what was happening, bro? This man, Cam threw the ball over the backboard and went out of bounds on him, bro. The man didn't even get the ball. He didn't even get the ball on the court. He didn't even get the ball on the court yet. Oh, that was funny. Okay, we're good.
He'll get him the ball.
All right, we're good. But he's your best. But he's your high. He's been pretty much your third highest overall player.
So far, nothing yet on the scoreboard.
He's overrated. If I was to get off the court at a
to the middle, it's stolen by Doncic.
Crazy. You finally got your first steal. Yeah, why did you shoot that?
And you just can't afford to give up that kind of look very often.
Curry splash.
Curry's got 9.
Yeah, you know, LeBron is already top 10 in career assists, okay? And he's also continuing to rack up the dimes and climbing just about every all-time chart there
is.
That
aggravates me that every time I see that fucking lag.
Down low. And it's Howard finishing it off.
It's sliding the pass to where it needed to be.
Wow, a strong finish to seal the deal.
And that's an alley-oop that'll be loop-to-loop all day long on the highlight reel.
Time called here. The West All-Stars.
Cam, press X. Cam. I'll tell you what, I'll get the ball back. All right, hold on.
And I tell you what, more brain neutral plays like that one, and they'll have a hole deeper than the one they're already in.
Hold up. Dwight Howard can't shoot, so it don't matter. If I would have went in, how would you feel? I'm winning by 21. It's stolen by Curry.
Pass to Howard. Outside Durant. Pulls it from the top of the key.
Now 23.
He drops that one in. Durant's got 9 points. And you know, I think this is exactly what you want Howard to do. I mean, when somebody's open, show that you're willing to give the ball up.
All right, let's check in with Ali LaForce.
Well, the league and the world have endured tremendous challenges in recent years. Commissioner Silver said, quote, "We found a way to keep going under very difficult circumstances. It required enormous diligence. To keep playing throughout the pandemic, we are particularly proud of that." Brian?
Hey, the show must go on. Thanks, Allie. Back to Howard. 19-footer. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it. It's good. Durant's got 7 points here in the quarter.
Wanting to improve as a distributor, Howard helps whenever he dishes it like that. Just opens things up for him and his team.
What? That should have been a block, bro.
Another shot right in the lane. That's been their MO.
And that's a crazy steal. And everybody on my team, now my team has takeover now. My entire team has takeover now.
Pass to Curry. Kicks it to Doncic.
Why did you not shoot with Luka?
Good
point. Doesn't matter.
Well, a big body Sabonis might have range, but put him inside and let him eat.
And here's Curry for three.
Okay. Now, if I would have went in, that would have been crazy.
You still just expect him to hit those kind of shots.
Dwight, come on now. I could have got. I could have been a good block.
Taking pride in setting the table for his teammates.
All right, Harden, Westbrook.
So the West All-Stars going with an almost entire new group here. 1:49 left in the third. Pass to Rose.
And one.
And it's good. 2 points.
But you know, if you're the defense, that's all you can do. Rose is just a force on the offensive end.
Marking it outside. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Marking it right side. Outside Morant. 5 to shoot. Shoots over Paul. Paul with some nice D. And the call will be against Jaren Jackson. That'll be a second foul of the game.
First team foul.
Dang it. He should have went for that three dunk, bro.
Oh my god.
A rarity. When he takes flight, he usually hammers it home. And it's Moran off the drive. And he can't get that one. Ooh, solid defense from Anthony. Pass to Davis. To the left side wing. Rose outside. Six on the shot clock. Here's Davis. Here's Rose.
Come on. Let's reset.
With one on the clock.
And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
A flash of that athleticism yet again. It's clear Rose enjoys getting up and punching it down.
Here's Moran. Goes up and lays it in. Nice and easy. Moran's got 9 points.
Watch out now. When this guy gets into a rhythm, it is something to behold.
I won. Oh, so close. That was so close.
And we reach the fourth quarter in a game that may already be out of hand.
All right, here we go.
Outside Harden.
And one.
Understated focus that Harden brings to the table. Despite getting knocked around, his concentration allows him to play through the bumps.
West All-Stars with the ball. Pass to Sabonis. Lillard outside. Here's Jokic. Guarded by Howard. Here's Gilgeous Alexander. Howard grabs the miss. And there's James from the arc. Nails it from three. James has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
Their strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half. Attack from three-point range.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
The three from Curry. And it's the West All-Stars with the rebound. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Some room here for George. Fires the jumper from the corner and nails it. George has got his first 2 points.
Sabonis making sure to pass it where his teammates are open. And that's just being a good passer there.
The deep three from Durant.
Dang it, didn't mean to shoot that. Let's go. Oh, I thought Curry got the rebound for a second.
We're just over a minute and a half now into
the That was crazy.
From deep. Drills it from deep.
Okay, good. Okay, good three, Cam. I see you.
Got himself going with a triple. His first basket of the game.
Boy, the passing ability of Jokic is really something. I mean, he's proven to be quite the capable playmaker.
On the wing, Curry.
Oh my goodness. Splash? Aww.
Now the West All-Stars take it the
other
way.
That was close.
Lillard with the ball. Now guarded by Curry. Left side, Gilgeous Alexander. Back to Lillard. Pass to Gilgeous Alexander. Here's Sabonis. And that comes off the assist by Gilgeous Alexander.
Yeah, the guard instincts of Gilgeous Alexander. I mean, fantastic work dishing the rock to uncover teammates.
And the foul called on Paul George. That's his first foul of the game. Just over 2.5 minutes played now. Final quarter of regulation.
Cody actually alive?
Right side Durant. From deep three-point range. An absolute bomb from three-point range. Durant's got 10 points here in the second half. And here's Curry for three.
No, I'm not talking about that.
You know, defensively, you just can't afford to give him that much room. They're fortunate that he missed that one.
Three-pointer, no good.
That's his shot. And one, I'm sure, he wants back.
That's what I'm saying. Damn, man,
they
knew. Ooh, man,
they fight. Pulls up high post. And that one's long.
Bro, I
don't
want
a
fucking free PlayStation for it, man.
On the wing, Durant.
Y'all do have the fucking clothes on.
From outside,
y'all do have the same brain, though.
And he probably thought he was going to bury that one.
Bro, I want to fuck that game, bro.
Cam, why you leave?